Okay. And then we can drop over here and fight the crab. All right. Giant crab killing time. There you are. Wait, you're fully healed? Aw, that's bullshit. As long as I fight these guys one at a time, I should be okay. Up. Thanks for waiting. Oh, God. Maybe I can just book it. Because I'm trying to get to this center part here. Fallen Knight set. See, this is where I need to be. And I think the crabs will leave me alone now. But look at all these items. How do I get that? I must have to fall from up top. Large soul of an unknown traveler. Can I? I don't think I can jump up there. No, yeah, I definitely need a... It's a walkway kind of deal. Huh. I'll grab that later. Because I think there's an NPC over here. I hope it's an NPC. Maybe that's why the crabs stop here. Because it's like a safe zone. I would love if that was the actual reason. But I actually think he might be a, like a hunter, basically. So, let's be wary. Yep, hunter. Not exactly hunter, but pretty much. Ow. Oh, God, and you have a buddy. Oh, this is not fun. Oh, he's powered within. Stop rolling around, you whore. Up, here comes his pal. Oh, he just healed. Oh, fucking hell, are you serious? Okay. Great club. God, quit twirling around like a doofus. Stop it. Look at those invincibility frames at work. That's such a cool move. Every time he rolls, that's invincibility frames at their finest. Oh, you kicked me. You little fuck. There we go. Can I have that sword? Thanks. Exile great sword. Love it. Alrighty. Which means this is what we were looking for. What is that? A ladder. Descend? Well, it's only a ladder. Whee! Where does this take me? A bonfire. Well, all right. Bonfire lit. I'm gonna go back up and make sure I'm not missing nothing. Gross slimy noises. Gross slimy noises are abound. So those guys were pretty cool to fight. Those are fun enemies to fight, but so far they haven't been all that difficult. Which I'm not complaining. I'm just stating as a fact. Item, Homeward Bone. So this area is where we're going next. It just looks like more of the same, if I'm honest with you. I can pop down over here. Is that a shortcut? No, it's just a really fucked up little thing. Okay. Alrighty. Guess we can head back down and cop a squad at the fucking bonfire. Weep! Anything else worthwhile in this room? No? Okay, let me sit then. Nice. Alrighty. Now, what is this? Theron Keep. Impossible Brew! So those gross slimy noises are... Wait a minute. Is this... Let There Be Regret. This is... Sludge, isn't it? Oh, okay. Oh. Lovely. We have encountered this game's... Extinguish Three Flames and Open the Door to Wolf's Blood. Okay. We found this game's Blight Town. Because the ground is made of liquid poison. Ow. I think that's poison. Or it's something. It's an effect I don't want to have happen. So it does stop when I'm out of the zone. So you guys are just a bunch of slugs. That's what you are. You're just gross slugs. Okay. Ragged Mask. Fun. Extinguish Three Flames? I don't think you can extinguish the flames. There we go. I'm hearing a rumbling. I don't like rumbling. Oh, God. I just noticed those. I don't think I can extinguish these, can I? No. I think that guy was just talking something. He was talking something. I don't know what he was talking. There's an item out there. Let's cross this. Okay. Keep my shield up. This is curious. I'm waiting for, I don't know, something to happen. Where I'm like, hey, I'm fucked. Something like that. I mean, the area itself is pretty treacherous. But it's not that bad. I'm waiting for an enemy. An enemy type that's just brutal. I'm gonna go up these stairs. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. There's something. Very goat satyr things with fucked up horn faces. And you look like a goat satyr spearman. There we go. Okay. I can pop over here. I keep hearing, like, rumbling. Like the sound of some massive creature, like, moving very slowly. And I don't know what that could be. There's an item there. I suspect I'm gonna get attacked. No, okay. So this is the archway where I just was. Just kinda hoping there was bonfire. Grr Rot Shield. Okay, well I expect that to suck. What's over here? Okay. Now I'm over here. Looks like there's safety land right there, so let's go for it. Fight you. Oh. Oh! I underestimated you. I vastly underestimated you. And now you're red and glowing and probably are even more powerful. That's why you were just standing there by yourself with your back to me, because you were a fucking badass. I was like looking at him, and I'm like, he doesn't seem to be any more special than any of the other ones, so why is he being highlighted in such a way? Wait! Did you see that? Hold on. I think, there! In the way distance. That! You can see him above my head. I knew I heard the sound of something massive, and there's a dude right over there. He's behind that big tree right in front of my head. There's a dude with a massive staff over there. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Is there anything around to the side this way? There is. Gasp. Anything on the wall that's gonna drop onto me if I just pick this up? Purple moss clump. which I guess is the item I need to make it safely through the swamps. Ay. The swamps of Kararim. Fuck you, dodge. Fuck you. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. There you go. Fuck you! There we go. Okay. We'll hibbity hop over to here. Chill. Let's chill for a sec. Alright. So we gotta get back to where I just was, which is up those stairs, around, and then down the other stairs. And then take out that dude that completely owned me. I could probably run through and be okay, so let's just do that. Easy as pie. What makes your dude so special? You guys are just a couple of normal, weird, horned goat monsters. Ow. There we go. You gotta keep at it. Gotta keep at it. Oh, you've given me the spear, too. What a lovely contribution to go fight your elders. This way, right? Yeah, okay. Is that dude gonna get up and come get me? I'm gonna take him out just in case. I don't wanna get completely fucked in the ass by something I wasn't expecting. There we go. God, I wish I could get this to +4. I mean, I just don't have the item I need, and none of the merchants seem to sell them, so. Okay. So there he is. I don't know what made you so difficult. Because that's how that was supposed to happen. Tyanite Char, thank you. Run across. Grab the item. Tyanite shard. Damn. A lot of Tyanite shards. And we'll head up the stairs this way and most likely come face to face with the giant monster I saw way the fuck back there. Yep. Oh, no. Just a dude. Yep. Nice and easy. Keep it simple, stupid. What's this? Purple moss clump. Loving it. What does this say? Bonfire head. Yes, there is. I can see it. I just need to cut my way through all of these guys. Okay. Petrification gas, I guess? Or toxic. I think it's toxic. I think this whole place is toxic. Cool. Oi. That's quite the range on his breath. It's a bit more than what I want. Okay. Wait for that shit to clear. Cool. I was a little worried I was gonna fall with him. Oh, I got the dagger. Something's down there. Something gross is down there. Oh. Oh my word, you guys are big. Okay. Well, let's grab this bonfire here. I don't want to sit at it. I just want to grab it, and I'm going to run back over here real quick. Make sure I'm not missing anything. We do have enough levels for one, or enough souls for a single level, so I'm inclined to do that. Pointless. Bonfire ahead. Well, ahead over yonder. Ah. Maybe you're talking about that bonfire. What does this guy say? Ah, regret. Yeah, it's all pointless. Okay. Well, then let's go sit at that bonfire and continue along our journey. I realize I'm missing a lot of items, but, you know. Sounds like someone's snoring. Like, I don't really have the ability to traverse this area and not get completely owned right now. So, I could go level up, and I don't think that's a terrible idea. But it's only a single level. Or I could buy the big floppy hat. If only I had a good fellow. Bonfire head, but be wary of trio. Oh, you mean them. Or where are they? They're somewhere. What does it say? Oh, there's a big fucking door. Bonfire head. I don't think I can open that door. Oh, it's another crab. That's what that is. Well, let's try it. And see if I can open it. Be wary of mob enemy. I can't open the door. Or can I? No, I can't. I can't open the door. Maybe I need to light these? That'd be kind of weird. What's over there? Looks like a bunch of slugs. Hello! Undead bone shard! Nice. Oh, you're still alive. There we go. Okay. This place is really not nice. It's a bad place, slug. You got a bad home here, man. You got a bad home. A lot of fire, a lot of burning. They are focused on a ladder. I want to know where the ladder goes. Excuse me. Ascend! Where does this go? I must know. Ah, it's tall. Ah, it's a big ladder. Okay, stop. Okay. Heal. Left. Hello? Okay, that's a staircase up. What's over here then? There's a little indoorsy zone. Okay. Oh, another bonfire. And a wolf? If you're an NPC, I think I'm gonna fall in love. Hello? Pray to the old wolf of Farron. Legion etiquette. Ask to join Covenant. So you are another NPC Covenant god. Okay. I think I might do some reading on these Covenants. Where does this go? Up, okay. Because, you know, maybe they do something that's awesome, like cures me of poison or, I don't know, something. This tall tower. Holy shit. We're way above the disgustingness that we were just in. Which is way down there now. And of course, the ever-present mountain city. Where are we? What is this? God damn! I was gonna say this feels like a side thing, but I'm not so sure anymore with that thing. Look at you! You're a boss, aren't you? He's gotta be a boss! That's the asylum demon, pretty much. Or are you just a wanna? Alright, I don't know what you are, but we'll be back for you. Good god. Good golly, Miss Molly. I like how I can bring in people to like fight. Why would I do that? But I have the red soapstone, so I could put that down and challenge other people. Again, not gonna do that, but I could. The option is there for me. So I like this bond. This is probably my favorite bonfire because I have a wolf friend here who can be a bro. All right, let's go out and up the staircase. Because this whole tower to me screams safety, and I love it. I'm just out of the poison. I can breathe easy, you know. Illusion ahead. Finally, an actual illusion. Dream Chaser's ashes. Excellent. I think that was a Twinkling Titanite demon. No, I realized too late my mistake, and it was gone. But I think they respawn, so I think I might sit at the bonfire and then run back up there and kill it. Because I'm pretty sure they respawn, but let's find out. Sit. Arise. Hello, wolf friend. I wish he actually spoke and was like,
Hello, stranger. Ah, I see you've...
they are only one time, aren't they? Maybe I have to, like, exit and reload the game or something stupid like that. Anyway. Big monster up there. I mean, the bonfire is right here. So, I think I'll go back and level up, and we'll give him a crack.